आमचो ग्रूप हे प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स घेवंक सोदता लोकां मुखार आमचो वेस्टर्न बायपास जो आमी झगडत आसात गव्हर्मेंटाशी मांडणी करीत आसात हेज्या विशीं तुमकां आनी थोडीशी म्हायती दिवपाक.
जे वेस्टर्न बायपास आसा तेका हांव MLA आसतना असेंब्लींत उलयल्लो आनी असेंब्लींत हेंय सांगलें गव्हर्मेंटाक तिण्यान रोड वता आसतना आमचे वयल्यान व्हरो नाका म्हणून म्हज्या बणालकारा वयल्यान कित्याक हांगा कसलें प्रॉब्लम जाता आनी जावपाचें आसा तें कोणूच नको. हांगा जायते लोक येता आनी हें सांगता कितें आतां कांय जावंक ना म्हणून. पूण अशें सांगपी बणालकार भोव थोडे आसा. बणालकारांक विचारले जाल्यार बणालकार म्हणटले आमकां हांगा प्रॉब्लम जाता म्हणून. कित्याक तांकां प्रॉब्लम जाले जाल्यार ते आपआपल्या गांवांत वयतले. पूण बणालकारांक बणालेच रावंक जाय. असेंब्लींत सांगलें हें आमकां नाका म्हणून. तरूय आसतना हांवें लॅटर घातलेली गव्हर्मेंटाक म्हणजे बंद करचो म्हणून. इवन गडकरी कडेन उलयता आसतना हांवें सांगलें हेका आमकां वयल्यान जाय म्हणून ग्रावंड हें नाका. कित्याक आमचें वॉटर स्टोरेज जी आसा ती ऑलरेडी काबार जाल्ली आसा. त्या एरियान आमकां उदक येता वेर्नासान. सो वेर्नासान बाणाले येवन सगळी स्टोरेज जाता ताचे उपरांत ती रिवरांत वयता. तर आमी हें गव्हर्मेंटा कडेन पयलेंय मागलोलें आनी गव्हर्मेंटान आमकां आतां इतलो तें बंद आसलें हांव आसतना आतां परत स्टार्ट करूंक लागलें. तर हें लोकां कडेन मागतात आमी म्हणजे मुखार येवचें आनीक हें बंद करचें म्हणून. इवन आमी हांव म्हज्या रिक्वेस्ट प्रमोद सावंताक सालसेतीत आसल्यान हांकां हांचो जीव काडून तुमी रस्तो व्हरो नाका म्हणून. तर रिक्वेस्ट करता प्रमोद सावंताक ताणें हाचेर नदर दवरची. ते इतलेंच म्हणटात आमी सुरालेतान मागलो इट इज 3 किलोमिटर्स रस्तो आसलो सुरालेतान हांगा पासून बेनावली. तेन्ना तेमी सांगलें 600 करोड्स तांकां दिसपेस जाता म्हणून. आतां तो शॉर्ट जाल्लो तर हांकां जावन जावन एक 200 कोटी जाता. 200 कोटी जाले एक गांवचे आख्ख्या गांवच्या लोकांचो जीव घेवंक जावचो ना तेमी आनी अशें करचें न्ही म्हणून हें रिक्वेस्ट म्हणजे गव्हर्मेंटाक एज वेल बाणावले.
फ्रॉम 2015 हे वर्सा सावन आमी हो वेस्टर्न बायपास प्रोजेक्ट ओपोज करीत आयले. कित्याक तो वेस्टर्न बायपास जो प्रोजेक्ट आहा तो प्लॅन आमगे वॉटर कॅचमेंट एरिया आनी लो लाईंग फिल्ड्स आहा हितूंतल्यान प्लॅन केला. आमगे ग्रामसभेन एक रेजोल्युशन पास केलें रिजनल प्लॅन डिस्कस करतना आनी आमी हें स्टेट गोवमेंटाक फॉरवर्ड केल्लें की आमकां वेस्टर्न बायपास जायो ऑन स्टील्स. आनी आज पासून आमगेलो डिमांड टच आसा आनी हें हायकोर्ट मॅटर आहा थिंगाय हो रेकॉर्ड केलो आसा. सो बेनावली सेरावली जो पळय स्ट्रेच आहा हो नॅशनल हायवेन ड्रॉप केला आनी हायकोर्टान तेका स्टेट गोवमेंटान डायरेक्शन दिलें डिटेल प्रोजेक्ट रिपोर्ट रेडी कर म्हूण. आज पासून आमगे गोवमेंटान हेजे वयर कांयच केलें ना.
Now, the government is taking an initiative of dredging the river Sal, which I feel is useless because they are going to fill up the low-lying area, and filling up a low-lying area and dredging the river makes no sense. So, on behalf of the village, I would request the government to do proper study before spending the taxpayers' money and give us a proper report of what will happen when you fill up the low-lying area and what will happen if you just dredge it without, you know, after filling the low-lying area. So that would be our request to the government.
Ho issue given, we appealed to the Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change in November, soon after the protest. Ani teje fatlan, the minister directed the Goa State Biodiversity Board to conduct an inspection. The inspection was conducted on 19 December 2019 along with the TCP, the Water Resource Department, the Agriculture Department and the Survey Department. Through RTIs, we have got all the reports from these departments. But till date, even till 15th of November, the Goa Biodiversity Board, neither the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change has given us any report. I will share with the press the reports which are given by the TCP, WRD and the Agriculture Department. we connected all these departments because it is just not about filling. We will see that the water bodies are getting destroyed. We see that agriculture, not only at the place where it is going to get filled, taja fude in valle tode boya adhule tode, all those areas are going to have a effect once this filling starts. In fact, even the survey department has clearly stated which are the water bodies which are fields. They have clearly given the directions to the Goa State Biodiversity Board. Teri person kain jaunkna, we have further written to the revenue minister to come up with a disaster management plan for Benavali. The elders of this village will tell you how many years it has been flooded, and if it is flooding, there is a, and now you all are creating a disaster, so a proper disaster management plan was required. But they have written, directed the PWD highways to give a proper study. Till date, the PWD highways has not given any study to the disaster management cell. We wrote to them that they have to demarcate or classify the areas as wetlands, which is not yet done, but they are in the proposal. So when it is a wetland, how can the highways go ahead and build a flyover? In fact, we are being more considerate. We have cases in Calcutta where they have even stopped flyovers, but still, because we do not want to destroy the investment which is already done for the highways throughout only this 2.75 kilometer stretch which is pending, we are allowing the government to give us that little respite by giving the entire stretch on stilts. Only stilts will save Benavali. I would like to, before we end, I would like to appeal again to the people of Benavali and to Goa. Please come out in support of our movement. Ami aat poi kela till now has been peaceful, and we will be in the same way, but the legal course will be coming into action now. We tried, we gave the government an opportunity instead of just going in courts and fighting there. We gave them an opportunity to amend what they are doing. In fact, we have seen that the environment minister was considering the stilts for a certain section. I understand there is investment, but it is very shocking to see that the government waves off 200 and odd crores for casinos, whereas that amount could have been invested in Benavali and you could sustain. Why are they leaving that amount for the casinos? But it is evident by the way they are behaving that the government is favoring the capitalists but not the people. We request that they prioritize people first, then those projects.
So what is the future course of action?
The legal course. We are going the legal way now. We tried all this time, but in fact something interesting to see is that the Congress MLA in Naveli could manage to convince the government that it is a low-lying area. In the High Court petitions, I have got under RTI from the PWD, there's a letter written by the MLA Mr. Luisine Falero to ask for stilts, and there was an inspection which was done. They did, but why didn't the Benavali MLA do that? Wasn't a low-lying area? And it is current now. I'm not talking about the past. It was done now. The PWD is on record in its affidavits where it states that they inspected a site and they saw it's a low-lying area. I have asked the executive engineer, sir, you saw a low-lying area in Naveli. How come you didn't see a low-lying area in Benavali?